I want to make this a little bit more beautiful. I will introduce a variable called world. And for each of the five grid cells, world specifies the color of the cell. Green, red, red, green, green. And further, I define the measurement z to be red. Can you define a function called sends, which is the measurement update, which takes as input the initial distribution p and the measurement z and all the other global variables. And output is a normalized distribution called q, in which q reflects the non-normalized product of our input probability, which will be 0.2 and so on, and the corresponding p hit or p miss in accordance to whether these colors over here agree or disagree. So when I call sends p, z, I expect to get the same vector as output as before, but now in the form of a function. And the reason why I'd like to have a function here is because later on, as we build our localizer, we will apply this to every single measurement over and over again. So this function should really respond to any arbitrary p and an arbitrary z, either red or green, and give me the non-normalized q, which gives me the vector 0.04, 0.12, and so on and so on.